What's going on, Rams fans? Sarina Morales here, and we are just wanting to get to know the rookies, the new Rams draft class for 2021. I'm here with the last Rams pick in the draft, linebacker Chris Garrett. Welcome, you made it.
Yeah, good to be here. It's beautiful out.
It is beautiful out. It's called Los Angeles. Well, you just got off the field, you're going through OTAs, going through practices. Would love to get your initial thoughts on how this week has gone.
Yeah, it's been good. Coach is really working with us. The main thing is just getting down the playbook. And it's way more complex than I'm used to, but it's coming along for sure.
You're joining last season's number one defense. No pressure at all. How does that make you feel in working with some, you know, high caliber players like maybe an Aaron Donald, a Jalen Ramsey, and especially in this linebackers group that's gone through so many changes?
Yeah, it's pretty nice just having to look around and see what the older guys are doing and being like, all right, that's what it, look at him, that's what it takes to be great right there, and just kind of just following their lead because they are some great leaders.
You went to Concordia St. Paul, looked up, just a little brief tidbit, 5,000 undergrad college. You come to Los Angeles, one of the biggest cities in the United States. What has this sort of transition been like for you, just on a personal front?
Yeah, so it's been nice just kind of seeing all the different cultures, going down, seeing the pier, and things like
that. Did you go down to Santa Monica?
Yes.
Okay.
Went there, and it was beautiful seeing all the, just seeing all these people together too, with COVID coming to an end, it was pretty nice.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Well, speaking of COVID, you didn't play your last season in college due to COVID concerns.
Yeah.
So coming back on a football field, but you jumped from college to, you're straight on one of the best teams in the NFL.
Yeah.
The learning curve, you mentioned, you know, the playbook is obviously difficult, but what are some of the things that you're sort of like, I don't know, you have to mentally gather yourself every day before you'd step on the field?
Yeah, it's just missing a season, that was tough. Just being a little rusty with my hands, things like that. Things I have to work on every single day. That'll come. It's just something I have to work on. And then also something I have to adapt to is just like how much is available to me here, which is really crazy. I'm not used to having any of this. So just being aware of it and taking advantage of it is something that's gonna be key for me.
What do you want Rams fans to know about you?
I'm hungry. I'm ready to continue to develop my game. I know I got a long way to reaching my full potential, and I have a, like, I think the sky's the limit for me, so I'm gonna get to work, I'm gonna continue to grind, and you're gonna get the best out of me.
Amazing. Well, go get to work, get out of here. We won't keep you any longer.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Good luck this season.
Appreciate it.